The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after?
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going.
Good luck.
You too.
City folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
Alright, we're just getting our stuff together. And now, leave those
places
and gather some warm
clothes. Bloody bourgeois. Hey! Well.
Martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Well, it was nothing.
I know you're there.
Ah!
fuck? You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet. You want to be
Yeah. They seriously nudged on you, didn't they? Should have been more careful.
I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband!
Oh,
it's all up in him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up!
Still for him.
Bastards. You're the one behind the meth again, aren't you?
True to my faith. Remember the scriptures. Bad look. That's an odd sound.
Thank you. I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell.
Nothing here.
The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to get in. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Coins, at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure. Hey! What the hell?
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Oh.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is episanguis. Right. Episanguis itself. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas,
This one's for you.
Remember, the effect doesn't last long. That far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats, they've unleashed the rats. Help me.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
have you got to say that so
important? Odorous, I could try. Like that.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll...
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry.
Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't control there anymore because it fucking stinks.
The Episanguis cages. This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
What the hell was that? What was that? There it is again. Wait a minute. Still nothing. Am I going crazy? What's he doing lying on the ground? Hey! Can you hear me?
You're proud of yourself, murderer? You'll pay for this, mark my words!
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. this. The butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
See what it is. Ah, forget it. Did hear some.
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello?
Yes, finally.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
One of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway. One of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.